Hi everyone, my name is Suman. So today I am to teach you Photoshop. Okay, so I am going to teach you Photoshop only as far as the priority is concerned. So these are the basics, okay, which you have to know. If you are already known, skip this tutorial. But this will help you in some way or the other if you have not learned it perfectly. Okay, better to hear it once. Okay, so I am going to teach you very simple. Okay, and it's going to be very simple. Okay, so what is required, I will just tell you. So here in Photoshop, if you want to create a new document, Photoshop document, you have to go in File and you have to click on this New. Okay, so in New you have the document information settings. Okay, whatever you should mention, what is the size of the document. Okay, it should be in pixels or it should be in inches or centimeters or millimeters. Okay, we can talk about these things later. So what, for this project we only work in pixels. Okay, we are not going to work in inches, centimeters, millimeters, points, because or something like that. So what does this mean? This is the width of the document. Here we are saying that here in this document we are having the width which is equal to 7680 pixels. Okay, and here we have in height 4320 pixels. Okay, so this dimensions will create a document with the dimensions we mentioned here. Okay, so what is the resolution? So resolution is nothing but the number of pixels in a square inch. Okay, here we are seeing pixels per inch. Okay, in a square inch box where the width and height is 1 inch, okay, we'll have 72 pixels. Okay, resolution. So what is a pixel? Pixel is a measurement. Okay, it's like a square in a document, small square, very small square, or a dot in a document where the color information is saved. In a pixel you will have only one color at a time. Okay, in that second, if you see, it can be a red. In images you will not find colors changing. Okay, in videos you can see the colors are changing because it's an animated pixel. Okay, so the colors will change in the pixel in the videos, but in the Photoshop document or images the colors will not change until you change it in the document. Okay, so it is the color information which is stored in a pixel. So what is a pixel? I'll go into detail of what is pixel after finishing this thing. Okay, so we'll have color mode. So color mode, we have RGB by default. You should always maintain RGB color. Okay, why? Because for this project we are only going to work in RGB. CMYK and everything are used for printing purposes, for publishing of books and other printed materials. Okay, so and here we have color bit. Color bit, we have 8 bit. We should always see that it is in 8 bit. Okay, so 16 bit and 32 bit, you cannot work with filters or any other effects. Okay, those will not work because the color depth is more to handle. Okay, and we have the background contents is white color. So always the background will be white when you open a new document, created new document. And here the advanced, you don't need to care about these things. These are the color profiles and everything which you see in the monitor and the printing. Okay, so we don't need to take care of these things. Only we have to take care of these things. And here the document types, we have, this is the custom settings because we are going to create the document for our own, so we are changing the things. So it is custom settings. Here we have US paper settings, international paper settings, photo settings, web settings, mobile app designs, film, videos and everything. Okay, so what you'll find is these things. you will find US paper is a letter size. So letter size, letter document size will always be in inches, okay, 8.5 inches and 11 inches, and the resolution is 300. Means whatever you create in the letter size document, it will have more quality, means 300 pixels per inch, because you are working in inches, it's always important to have 300 or 500, whatever, depending on the type of work you are working, okay. So here you should be very careful in setting up the resolution for this document, because you are working in inches. But in pixels, you no need to work with the resolution. It will be by default 72, and no need to change the things, because it's all document is already in pixels. You will have only this much of pixels, okay, no need to create more resolution, because this will not have impact on this document, which was because the document is in pixels, okay, dimension is in pixels. In inches, definitely you should check this resolution as required for the product, okay. So international paper, you have A4, A6, A5 and everything. So if you keep A4 sheet, you will see that it's in millimeters, okay, it's 210 millimeters. You can change it to inches, definitely it will change it to decimal values. So to keep it in perfect values, you have millimeters, okay. Here also it is important to maintain the resolution for the document, okay. In photos, here also you will print the photos in inches, so it's required to have the document in inches. And here for web you have pixels per inch, okay, or you will have in inches or pixels, okay. You can create in pixels, okay, no need to worry about, because you are always seeing the websites in monitors, computer monitors. You will not print the website on the newspaper or the paper, okay. So if you are printing on the paper, then definitely the image you should make it as inches, okay. Resolution will always be this thing, and you have more sizes for the web. This is the Mac Pro Book screen resolution, this iMac, this desktop pieces, okay. So all these are related about web. For mobile applications, this is a different thing, okay, iPhone 6, Android, Full HD. So if you change these things, the resolution of the document will change according to the Android phone resolution. So for film and video, here we will always have in pixels, because you are not going to print the video in printing media, okay, like paper or boards or something like that, okay. So this is all about the resolutions, document settings, okay. So we always use pixels to work for this project, we will not use inches or something like that, okay. The default will be 72, and the resolution will change. I will tell you what resolution to keep, okay. So okay, now we'll see that what is the pixel, okay. So what is the pixel? If this is the image, whatever image you find, if you zoom in the thing, if you press control on your keyboard and the plus mark on the keyboard, then you'll find that there is some distortion in the image, and you'll find a small box like structures. These are called pixels. Pixels are always contained in an image, okay. So each pixel will have only one color at a time. Means for this second, if you are seeing this color, the next second if I change the color, it will change. So for now, as of now, images are still images, they will not animate. So we will have the same color information in one pixel. You will not have two color information in one pixel. You will only have one color information in one pixel. Okay, this is the data stored, the color information stored in a pixel. So if you count all these boxes in width, it will be like the document size. So So if you keep in pixels, here it is 3840 pixels. So if you count all the boxes in width, okay, you will find from edge of the document to other edge of the document, you will find 3840 pixels. Means you can, in a single line, you can store 3840 different type of colors. Okay, so how many colors do we have? We have three, I think it's more than 600 colors. Okay, so we can talk about them later. Okay, so major, what are the major colors? We have all these colors major. So red, orange, yellow, green, blue, light blue, and pink, magenta color, and red color. So these are the colors. And here we have more colors like light to dark and everything, gray shade, blue, and everything. So we have lot more of colors. Okay, it's almost like 250 colors. Okay, and we can create more colors. Okay, it's not a problem. Okay, so this is about the color information. Okay, so for this, I think you are very very much knowledge for these things, but we always work in pixel. That is the main thing. Okay, so it's better to check what is the resolution you are working with the document. Okay, okay, thank you. Also, next class I will teach you about the tools we are going to use for the product. Okay, 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 bye.